mentions a hadith, Aynuni ya ibadallah, Aynuni ya ibadallah, the famous hadith of seeking help from other than Allah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has mentioned this. When you are in need, you say, Aynuni ya ibadallah, help me, O people of Allah, help me, O people of Allah, Aynuni. Aynuni ya ibadallah. And Imam Nawawi says, this is a mujarrab practice. We've experimented it many times. And who do they call upon? They call upon those that they can't see. Aynuni ya ibadallah. This is rijalul ghaib. These are people of Allah. Ya. They say you can only apply the word ya for people that you can see. People who are in front of you. Imam Nawawi mentioned this hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And he says, this is something that we have experimented many times. And the people of Allah, they come and they help us. Who are they calling upon? Aynuni ya ibadallah. Ya ibadallah. Aynuni. Help me. What is the direct translation of help me? Al-madad. 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 Aynuni means al-madad. Aynuni means al-madad. Ya. Ya. We apply ya. Aynuni al-madad. Ya. Ya. Ibadallah, Ghaus-e-Azam. Ibadallah, Fariduddin. Ibadallah, Nizamuddin. Ibadallah, Mu'inuddin. Aynuni, ya Ibadallah, help me, O people of Allah. Al-Madad, ya Ghaus-e-Azam. That's why we say, Imdadakun.